city, and my idea was to do a ruck road march for my house here at reStart. It's right at 20 miles in hopes of raising money to support the mission here at reStart. We're able to do that, so it's a great time.
You're not homeless, but it was 26 degrees out in your experience. How many hours out in the cold, and what was it like?
It was a little over 5 hours. It wasn't bad. It was a nice morning.
But when you think of people who are out there every day, what's going through your mind?
I'll tell you what, there's a lot of people out there that need hope. Reestart is a place that provides hope. And they lack some of the needs that we all have. Start, restart, empower them, get them restarted in life.